User disconnected from your channel.
The shadows on the cliffs are pretty cool to see of all of our mounts.
If it has no combat relevance.
Quiet. Moving in now. Expect the fight, guys. Everyone into the room. You can leave banners at the entrance, but you should all be inside
User
the room.
User left your channel.
If we have significant resistance or response, we will call it out. PvP priority. Mostly just guards. Remember, the boss does polymorph. He is not a significant, not of significant importance. Looks like the room is currently clear. We're blasting down Vol'jin. We have one in the room, Funk and Gel.
I'll look for him.
Vicky, I want you to just call targets if they come in the room.
Sam, Skeeter, as well. Data Priest.
Remember, don't leave the room. You can put significant pressure on the choke.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
They are.
Not a good time. Get on Vol'jin if you are not looking for life. Currently moderating our defense raid groups and the
Selene, priest in the back.
There should be limited resistance here. The multi-boxers and other PvP guilds are not moving into positions where they are watching us.
Why is Garrosh health screen here?
It's a bug.
He's currently moved over to a war spear, so it's possible that he's moving to portal now.
Could somebody figure out
why he's missing? Vice grip.
Ice
All right, switch off of the boss and focus on PvP as soon as he enters the room. All right, Vice Grip flagged. Primary is to get on Vice Grip. Want you to all flag off of the box and focus on killing Vice Grip quickly. His healers are priority.
Shamsung 4, middle of the room.
Shamsung 2 and his other healers are priority. Let's get him down.
Let me get the spells on these dots.
Remember, don't focus on PvP. PvP is priority. Don't get nuked.
Get out of there, get out of there. Move away, move away.
Alright, let's get those last healers down. Shamsung 2 is nearly dead. We're gonna need to have significant AoE healing to deal with him.
DKs are going down. Yep. He's dying.
He's incoming, Ock.
Copy that. We'll have a second multi-boxer incoming in a moment here. Get those heals out, top people off.
User joined your channel.
Is anyone on that can invite me to
make it? No. I'm not gonna make it, dude.
The main base crypt is partly their death.
It's way slow. I can't make it. I'm gonna try, but it's gonna take me a... They probably dropped flags, man. They're lagging the server out with all the flags they drop.
Find a corner.
I could tell.
PvP will be priority.
Death Taxi is here. Death Taxi.
Yeah, it's another boxer. There. Just
tell him not to flag until I get there.
I can't see anybody.
If you can. I can't hardly hear you.
Death Taxi is just outside.
What's the percentage? Whisper to me.
Do not pursue anything outside. Stay in the room. Let them come in to engage us.
Black Mamba in room.
If we can get the spells and Alphans regroup. Oh, no, his dots are gone.
Okay. Yeah, they have all the banners down. That's what's causing all the extra lag. I'm trying to get over there as soon as I can, but...
Fung Jill.
Just leave him. Keep running.
It's going to take me a while.
Make sure you have banners and traps on the main door to the room.
We might make it.
And then coming potentially to the chamber.
I have to go really, really slow.
Well... reserve your nukes at total
User disconnected from your channel.
They're stupid, man. That's what crashes the server.
20 seconds to 30 seconds.
It's all those banners.
Got a warlock.
Causes a ton of extra lag.
If he's not flagged, it's not a problem.
I'm not even out of the area yet. I'm trying to make it
over there. He's flagged.
It's going to be massive lag, dude.
Beep, Frib. Heels coming in the door.
Whisper me the percentage. What's the percentage? 30%? There's no way I can make it.
Beep,
Frib
H is primary.
PvP priority, guys.
I'm trying, but I'm not even out of the portal in spot yet, out of the drag.
Heels
I have
going
to
down.
Go real Hop slow.
You have another multi-box for the room, right. Guys. Let's get him down as priority, guys. I'm going to sitting at Vol'jin.
Your base is going down.
Yeah, it looks like they don't want to fight today. They just want to lag
down.
And cause issues
User
for the
disconnected
server,
from
man.
Your channel.
Keep can you keep whispering on me the percentage?
For a B.
If you can. All right.
He's dead.
I might. I don't know if I'm gonna make it or not. I can only go about five.
Boxer number two dead.
And
single target only on Vol'jin. Single target only.
The boxer.
Death taxes is going down.
So he's wiped.
Copy that, thank you.
Another boxer down. Picking screens.
Number three is coming in.
Guys, this is the type of resistance you can expect. They have a lot of boxes, they've got a lot of players, they are trying to stop us. They can be better organized and better coordinated than
still
they
trying
are.
To make it.
Kill this warrior coming in. Spooky Spinky, kill this blade storming warrior.
Just ran out, don't pursue. Just dot him up and let him go.
In the room, guys, stay in the room.
They want you to exit and be within the kill zone, so be aware of that. What's the location of their larger boxer right now?
He's
stuck. In the drag, flying.
Yeah, he's trying. All his teams are lagging behind him, though.
Yeah.
Well, don't worry about Singular Horde. They will die to splash damage. Just focus on Vol'jin.
So he's desyncing due to the lag. Is that what you're telling me?
Yeah, something like that.
Single target only, guys. Don't use your AoEs yet. And save your cooldown.
I gotta go back again.
Oh, he's raging about us crashing the server or something.
He's not. The other boxes are not.
Yeah, the three multi-boxers are complaining about lag. It's pretty rich.
Yep, not gonna make
7%,
it.
7%,
Vol'jin. Thanks, man.
Keep an eye on the door.
Vol'jin's already dead. He doesn't know it yet. He's somebody got him.
Not even
gonna,
yeah.
He's at 5%.
Can't even try.
He's flying in the air right now.
He just dismounted.
Funk Gil, is the druid is in the back of the room.
Singular Horde will die to splash damage. Don't worry
User
about it.
User disconnected from your channel.
What?
Boss is dead.
Yep, he's down.
That's a victory, guys.
That's what you're counting?
Yep.
It's not
the gentlemen, I want you to run out into
the
general vicinity of your trade district they have, so exit the room here. And
if it wasn't for that, I would have made it over there and they would have all died.
Stay together, because he may drop in.
If he does, we'll engage him.
Stuck by the drag still. He's all in sync with all his tombs.
Oh, he's porting out. He's going to Dalaran.
Go ahead and engage anything with a red tag out here.
Blade Togue K.
You see a target, just kill it.
Warzone Vanguard. Kill these Warzone Vanguard kids.
Yeah, that's the BG group.
So
they
look like they chickened out, dude.
Yeah, he pulled out.
All right, so prepared. Freaked out, complained about lag,
like
left his two butt buddy boxer friends
he's
die for him.
Out. Looks like we're gonna have to wait till next week, guys.
Yeah, he chickened out. Dead.